Sleepy bird. Oh, sorry. You go back to sleep, sleepy bird. Ah, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Ah, come to see your old friend Sleepy Bird, have you? I'm afraid she's asleep as usual. Oh, wait a minute. Is she waking up? Oh, no. I think it's something else. Oh, my word. Oh, that was so close. Pocoyo? It's not actually a... Thank you, Pato. Yes, I suppose it does look like a ball, but it's shaped a little differently. Oh, I know. Can you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell him what that is?
Egg! It's an egg, Pocoyo.
Egg. Egg. An egg.
Phew, that's better. Eggs can break, I'm afraid, Pocoyo, if you're not careful. And do you know what's inside that egg, waiting to come out? Ah, Pato knows. There's a baby bird inside that egg, Pocoyo.
Baby?
That's right. I had no idea Sleepy Bird was sitting on an egg. That egg belongs up there in Sleepy Bird's nest with its mother. Oh, dear. You'd best catch it, Pocoyo. Sleepy Bird will be very worried if she wakes up. Oh, there it goes! Catch it, Pocoyo! Pato, you catch it now! No, it's coming the other way! Quickly, quickly! Pato, it's behind you! Oh, my word! Oh, well done! Now, if we could just get Sleepy Bird's attention. Sleepy Bird! Sleepy Bird! She certainly is a sound sleeper, isn't she? Nothing wakes that bird up. I suppose we'll have to find a way to get it up there ourselves, then. Yes, I'm afraid it is quite high up, Pocoyo. Perhaps we need someone taller to help us. But who? Can any of you tell Pocoyo someone who is tall enough to help us?
Elly!
That's right. Well done. That's where an egg belongs, snug in its nest. Hooray for Pocoyo! Something's happening to the egg.
Egg. Egg.
Don't worry, Pocoyo. Come closer now. You won't want to miss this. Yes. It's a little sleepy bird. Or a little not-so-sleepy bird. Well, in any case, it looks like we all have a new friend who we'll be seeing more of. If we can catch him, that is. Bye-bye. See you soon.